And in college football, Arkansas secondary has been one of the team's weak points, and the depth just got a little thinner. According to cornerback David Gordon's father, his son is reportedly going to transfer before the start of 2010. The team granted Gordon his release after appearing in 10 games last year as a true freshman, including three starts. Injuries kept him out for much of this spring, including the red and white game. Gordon's considering OU, Oklahoma State, and Tulsa. Also, keep in mind, police arrested Gordon late last month for a misdemeanor drug charge, which his father claims wasn't the reason for the transfer.